guys, what's up? It's me, Sugar Diamond here, and today I have a super fun video planned for all you guys. We've all probably watched LPS movies, skits, or series of some sort, and we always notice the food in it. It's always practically the same types of food. Here is just an example of some of the most common foods seen in the videos. And today, I will be recreating three of the most common dishes in LPS Tube, on LPS Tube, in LPS video. Just kidding, I'll be creating more than three. The fun doesn't stop there, kids. I'm gonna be creating some heart biscuits and some of the most iconic dog treats too. Not to mention, I'm going to try to duplicate the same replicas, like these apples in this bowl. So in this video, I'll be showing you guys how to make these delicious LPS treats from my brain. Yes. Okay guys, so the first meal we'll be recreating in real life form will be these LPS biscuits. So I have dyed sugar cookie dough these three colors, or I tried to get as close as I could. The pink's a little darker than this. The red's sort of accurate. The purple is so much darker than this actual color, but I tried my best. And then we have little heart ones, and they have like little circles, which I assume are probably like chocolate chips I will probably use. So I'm gonna try to recreate these, and we'll see how close I actually get. So let's go downstairs to the kitchen. Here lies it. LPS gingerbread IRL. Although it's really sugar cookie. I was gonna put cinnamon in it, but I forgot. Do ya see the resemblance? I even tried to find a purple plate, but we only had dark blue. But I didn't have one of these downstairs for reference, so I just had to improvise. But look, I'm so happy I got the little curl. I'm so happy I remembered that. So yeah, here he is. Pretty great. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up right now if you guys enjoyed. If you guys are proud of me for completing the gingerbread boy. If I had thumbs, I would give it a thumbs up, but I can't. So you gotta do it for me. Run, run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Okay, next up, let's take a look at the most iconic LPS biscuits ever.
Voila, here they are.
Stunning, right? I mean, just look how iconic these are. I even got them covering that one chocolate chip. Like, guys, do you see the resemblance here? And then here we have the biscuits. I have these three color of biscuits, but I don't have the tannish yellow ones. But guys, do you not see how iconic these are? They're literally really good cookies too. If you want the link to the recipe I use, I will try to link it below if I can find it again. Okay, the final things I'm gonna be recreating in this video are the iconic LPS bowl of apples, as well as the iconic coffee mug that's empty. So I'm gonna go find a blue mug and a blue bowl and put some apples in it and then draw on the cup to make it look like this.
A few moments later.
Okay guys, sorry, I got this off camera. And I found a blue bowl, much like this. So here's the iconic apple bowl in real life. Imagine all the time seeing this like iconic apple bowl on like tables in movies. This is what it would actually be in IRL. Like, whoa. And the final thing we will be doing is recreating this coffee mug in real life. And I happen to have a blue mug right here. It's not exactly the same color and the camera's blurry, but we're gonna try our best. So here I have a
a blue marker that's specifically designed to draw on cups for. I'm gonna try drawing this now. Here's the finished mug. It's so bad. Do you not see how plain this mug looks? Like, what? Well, guys, this was my attempt on recreating LPS Foods IRL. I think the thing that turned out best was either this, the bowl of apples, or the dog bones. Make sure to give this video a like if you enjoyed. Oh, and guys, make sure to subscribe and hit that bell because Friday's video is going to be off the charts. It's insane. I can't wait for you guys to see it. Well, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Remember to stay safe and have a wonderful and magical day. Bye!